On the avenue, you may be having you a solid ball, but it ain't no ball at all. Compared to the gigs when you dally in Charleston Alley, maybe it don't look so hot, but believe me, it's a spot. You can sure let your hair down, everything's right. You can boogie all night, say, man, Charleston Alley is the flame, and you can rally every cool cat on the avenue, and he'll say it's true. If you're feeling blue, this is a spot for you, no move. And that's the truth that I dig Charleston Alley, and I'm here to tell you, pally, it's a spot where life is real. I'm telling you, I never found a better deal. You know just how I feel. Ribs and pig's feet, yeah, the tastiest meat that you ever did eat. And a good piano player, a blinking, a plucking, a playing the blues. I doubt if you'll ever be gayer. And I'm gonna show you the way. So let me tell you that if you want a darling, think this is just an alley, and I'm sure it's where you go the most. And there's not a lot of boast. All the many crazy alleys everywhere. Hill, Double Valley, yeah. None of them can quite compare with Red Hot Charleston Alley. When you're rocking and you're rolling to the rhythm of a solid beat, you're gonna have to stomp your feet and you should hang around. We're gonna dig this sound, so dig this vocal drive along that I'm singing. Everyone bound that certain part of Charleston. Charleston Alley is the spot to be. Whee! I got my kicks and hicks, glory and dig in the great white way, but we'll take the alley in the day. Charleston Alley is the spot to be. You better get hip if you're taking a dip. Take a trip on the avenue. You may be avenue solid ball, but it ain't no ball at all compared to the gigs you get for Charleston Alley. If you should make the trip, I'm pretty sure you'd really flip. So let your kids be, and maybe make it down with me to Charleston Alley.